piece of crap again.
Thank you.
statue's one fat hunk of cement. You're gonna need heavy ammo to take it out. Or something with a mounted gun that flies. You're smart. You'll figure it out. Not a good spot. I'm on the move.
Thank you.
burn those papers. Show her what happens when you fuck with the wrong people. So see a bunch of ladders leading to the top. Find the levers and give him a hard twist. That'll drop him for you.
Bliss. know you've heard stories about me. That I'm a liar. A manipulator. That I poison people's minds. Well, let me tell you a different story. A true story. There once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. And then she met the father. He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given purpose. One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman, who very much wished to live, was scared. The father told her this was her test. He would have faith in her if she had faith in him. So she closed her eyes and left. The father kept his word. The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
You must have faith. Let go. Let your faith. I will give you purpose. I will set you free. Do you feel different? Do you feel alive? The first step is always the scariest, but we all have faith in you. Follow the pilgrimage. Walk the path. I'll see you soon.
Practicing. Dr. Buzzkill said it'd be safer if she stopped handling firearms.